The last memory Tiffany Pace has of her father, Richard Adams, was him battling cancer in the hospital nearly 20 years ago.
He had a lot of health problems, and she went through a lot with him the last few years. So that's still kind of raw.
Adams served in the Army from 1960 to 1965 as a paratrooper. Besides a couple medals, a flag, and some old pictures, she never thought she'd see his name anywhere else until John Scherzer decided he needed a new shed.
You know, all done, and we're already cleaned out. That stuff was the grass to start to grow up in that, and I just was walking through there to pick up some other brush yet, and I just looked down right now, and I seen a set of dog tags, and when I'd seen them, I knew exactly what they was.
It was truly luck that made John look down. Out here, those dog tags were a needle in a massive haystack. After Scherzer and his wife Joy did some digging, they found Tiffany and her aunt Linda. That call wasn't the first time John had been a part of returning lost property. His father had served in Korea, and Scherzer got a call about his Army stencil.
Basically, it was they found it in the old woodshed at the farm after it was sold.
Oh my.
And they knew us because we all grew up in the same area there. And they returned that to us. So I found a dog tag, and we found you, and we returned them to you.
He knew the importance of even the smallest memory.
It's wonderful, I mean, to have him, just this little, you know, tiny piece of his history back with us.
Today, Richard Adams completed the final part of his discharge from active duty. In Cass City, Trevor Sahaki, WNEM TV5.